Charlie Patton is one of the earliest recorded bluesmen. This track, recorded in 1929, but in a style of song and playing that Charlie would have heard as a young lad in the 1890s, long before sound recording was available. As phonographs became popular during the 20s, record companies swept the southern states for blues singers because they were cheap to record and were popular with the increasing race record market. But the origins of the music probably stem from around the 1850s, when blacks sweated and worked, building America's railroads, singing their traditional rock songs.
Blues music began to spread, far from the harsh conditions of the railroad, to more affluent societies who also had a tradition of complaining, but was more of a whining sound. Here is an early version of a blues song by Big Mama Kvetch, who developed a new sound called the Blues Kvetch, which literally means complaining about just about anything. Born Elana Wiseman, Big Mama Kvetch began her career with the Wiseman Sextet Orchestra and became well known for her Negro spiritual renditions. Her kvetching blues became very popular and influenced a new generation of singers. Little Yenta, who recorded Your Business Is My Business, inspired her in Berlin to write the popular song No Business Like Show Business. Everyone wanted to sing like Big Mama. If you came to New York in 1929, everyone was kvetching. Here is an old poster for New Year's Eve at the Cotton Club, 1929, featuring Big Mama, Sonny Weinberg, and in the poster we see David Pinsky, who discovered Little Yenta and produced Big Mama's early recordings. The Rolling Stones recorded Can't Get No Satisfaction. This was actually a remake of an original song by Big Mama Kvetch called I'm Just Never Satisfied.